At a giant game of truth or dare in New York City. This is so cool. A copywriter named Chelsea Davison says she wanted to encourage playfulness in her fellow New Yorkers. So she staged the ultimate game of truth or dare. She left 300 cards around Washington Square Park. Some cards asked people to answer truth questions via Twitter. Others asked people to perform embarrassing dares in front of fellow park goers.
Yeah, the one that said, "I dare you to go and hug a stranger," that's like taking your life into your own hands in New York City.
Yeah, you have to quack like a duck, flirt with a total stranger. Kind of cool. Dance like an Egyptian. I think that's a fabulous idea.
It is.
Lighten up a little bit. There you are. She's quacking like a duck.
I love it. Except, of course, for the hugging the stranger in New York, I would draw the line. I would say be very careful. You take your life in your own hands.